introduce yourself.
Oh, hello. I'm Sojun Yu from grade 11. I'm currently at the COE, the Center of Excellence, and Elite Golf Team.
My name is Kiri, and I'm from grade 10.
Hi, I'm Fred Fruisen, Director of Golf at the Center of Excellence.
Hi, my name is Joey, and I'm from grade 10.
What did the team manage to achieve?
Well, it's the first time we went on the road and played a multi-day tournament. It's a new experience for them. We played well, brought home two trophies, but it was sort of a glimpse into what life of a college golfer is like. It's not all glamorous, it's very difficult, it's very busy, it takes a lot of focus and a lot of stamina. So they learned what it takes to be to play in big time tournaments.
Where did you go and how was your experience traveling there with the team?
I went to the KL Srixon tournament this time. It was 3 days tournament and it rolled off ranking by adding all 3 day scores.
Went to KL, spent some time with my team, having a great time because I just came to the school, being like 2 months now. So it was a very good time to spend some time with my teammates.
And I really enjoyed the experience I had. I never played with the team before and it was really exciting.
What place did you score?
I was in 5th place.
How many points did you get?
I remember I played 78 on the first day, 86 on the second day, and 77 on the last day.
Great.
Was eight out of 24 competitors points. I played 3 days in the total. So I shot 79 the first day, 82 on the second day, and 81 on the last day.
Were there any challenges you faced during that time?
Yeah, there are many. You have to get up really early in the morning. You're busy all day playing golf, doing homework. There was a weather delay one day, so we started playing and then we came off the course for an hour. It was so busy, but we were together, we're traveling together, we're laughing together and having a good time, but it was tough. It was tough.
What is your future goal?
I want to be a LPGA pro.
My future goal is to be a player who is remembered even after a tournament. I want them to remember me as a person who becomes a new person when there's a new tournament around. I want to be more improved and I want them to be surprised whenever I come back to the tournament.
I want to be a professional golfer and stream on live television.
Okay, great, thank you.
All right, thank you.
That's it, thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
One, two, three. Thank you.
Thank you.